Affordable Classics, beautiful 57, post Bel Air, nicely painted Matador red, correct, radial white walls, original hubcaps on the stainless, very, very good condition. The paint was repainted and presents very nicely. Just a couple of very, very minor issues are noted in the paint from being a driver. All the body lines, the stainless, the gaps are all very nice. Very minor issues that are seen wouldn't stop me at all from buying this car. All the jams are painted nicely. The door panel has a slight little tear right there from going in and out, but again, very minor things. No rust issues. The floors underneath, very solid. There's a little rock chip right there. Healthy 283. Recently has had a tune-up. Slight exhaust leak was noted on the passenger side. Driver's side, back seat. Trunk. Exhaust leak, that's what the noise is. All the turn signals work like they should. Wipers. Here's a blower motor working. I don't believe the radio works. The idle needs to come up a little bit. The generator light. No alternator, generator. That could be fixed very easily. upon the completion of the sale.